Usually hallucinogens are drugs whose primary effects are on the mind. So they are frequently called psychedelics. They include mescaline and psilocybin. The best known is lysergic acid diethylamide. Under a large dose, users frequently report great understanding and new insights. They often speak of expanded consciousness.